Welcome, friends. Welcome back to Cocktails After Dark. Today we're going to do another recipe out of this 1937 cocktail book called The Café Royale. This is a really good mix of cocktails from around Britain from a bunch of different bartenders. And the one that I've chosen today uses Drambuie. There's four or five cocktails in here that use Drambuie, and I think it's a very interesting sort of liqueur based on whiskey. So this is whiskey, rum, and sherry. Let's see how it works out. And so this is a very simple 1-to-1-to-1. So first in is the Drambuie. Next in is this Diplomatico rum. I really like this rum. It's kind of a dark, really nice rum. And sherry. This is the wild card for me. Who knows how this is going to work out. And ice the tin. Maybe a little bit more. Give it a shake. Okay, got our glasses iced down. And I like to double strain. Hey, Jules.
Hi, Glen. Hi, friends.
So I give you the Golden Heath.
The Golden Heath wine. See why they call it golden?
Yeah, and so, I mean, it's made with Drambuie, which is made with heather honey, or honey that's from heather.
Okay.
So
then we get our Heath.
And so that heather honey gives it a really nice flavor to the Drambuie. I kind of really like it. So. I might have found a cocktail with sherry in it that I actually kind of enjoy.
It's surprisingly sweet. Actually has, I don't know if it's one particular beverage that you've added, but it does have a honey flavor to it.
Yeah. So that's the Drambuie. The Drambuie and the whiskey. And you get that whiskey, sort of that woody whiskey flavor coming in. I think this rum adds quite a bit to what's going on. And it buries the sherry. Although the sherry is probably doing something. I imagine the sherry probably is doing something. And this is another drink where I shook it, but today, because it's most alcohol, it would be a stir drink, and you wouldn't get the foam on the top, and it would be clear, and it would, but I think probably what they were going for was a little bit of extra cooling and a little bit more of the ice water to cut some of the alcohol out a little bit. Yeah.
Yeah, you definitely, I think it would. I think it benefits from that little bit of water in it.
Yeah, that extra dilution. Okay, so this is
really now that we are we've
we're done with you guys. Thanks for stopping by. I'm going to finish my cocktail.